यूनिट टू द अदर टॉपिक इज समिंग एम्पलीफायर और एडर. लेट अस से द प्रॉब्लम इज आस्क्ड लाइक डिजाइन अ सर्किट टू ग्रेट VO equals to minus of V1 plus 3V2 plus 5V3. So if such problems are asked, there will be, this is an application of adder, and there are two types as we know. One is a inverting type of summing amplifier and another is non-inverting type of summing amplifier. So as the clearly sign indicates negative is there, we will go for inverting type of summing amplifier. Now as such, we know in inverting type of summing amplifier, as we know V1, V2, V3 are three inputs, so we will go for three inputs here with, let us say, R1, R2, R3, where V1, V2, V3 will be input and feedback resistor RF. So we know for such case our output voltage VO comes out to be minus of RF by R1 V1 minus RF by R2 V2 RF by R3 V3. So just observing this output, what we want, and here what we can get. So we should have certain strategy so as the gain of V1, RF by R1 should be 1, RF by R2 should be 3, RF by R3 should be 5. So we can anyway choose any value of RF randomly. But here my suggestion is to take the LCM of all these three gains, means 1, 3 and 5, and just choose a value of RF as that one. So we know this LCM of this will be 3, 5, 15. So 15K we will choose as RF. When we choose RF equals to 15, in order to make a VO 1 equals to V1, or we can say RF upon R1 should be equals to 1, what we can choose? We can choose R1 equals to same as RF, so that we will have the gain as 1. Similarly, for another case, our VO2, we can say a 3V2. To get this 3V2, we need a gain to be 3, that is RF by R2 equals to 3. We need, we know this is equal to 15 by R2, so we get a value of R2 equals to 15 by 3, that is 5K. Similarly, we can have the value of R3 as 15 by, we want a gain of 5, which will be equals to RF by R3, or we can say 15K by R3. So we can very well choose a value of R3 equals to 15 by 5K, which will be equals to 3K. So accordingly, we have calculated all the values of R1, R2, R3 using RF equals to 15K. So our design summing amplifier will be like this, in which we have chosen a value of RF equal to 15K, R1 equal to again 15K. In order to get the gain as 1, we will connect here V1. If this is V2, this will be our R2, which comes out to be R2 equals to 5K. So we will connect here 5K, and third input to this one as V3, which will be a 3K. So ultimately now we are able to get the intended output as V1 plus 3V2 plus 5V3. So depending on the problem, it could be of a non-inverting type of summing amplifier, or it can be of inverting amplifier, and we can design the circuit by using its formula.